First, this scene from Chopper 10 in the afternoon in Hampton. About 250 people, they're marching to City Hall. The mayor came out and commended the crowd for being peaceful.
The Hampton NAACP organized this event, and most participants were Hampton University students. They were protesting recent grand jury decisions not to indict police officers involved in deaths. This protest was peaceful, though it did briefly block traffic there.